Okay, I am here with Sloan on this beautiful rainy and foggy day, and we're out to get some geocaches. We already found one, and I have a video of that right here. Okay, we are approaching the cache site. The hint is not a nano. The GPS is still leading me over here. Oh, wait a second. I wonder if it's up here. Oh, no way. No way. That's a great cache. Look at this view. I'm gonna go down here to see the view. This is beautiful. And now we're off to get a few more. You get to see a bunch of behind the scenes content. Welcome to Lynn Street Mini Park, which has a geocache as well. Oh, there's a duck. Okay. Oh wait, already? Oh wow, that's a big one. So I'm now signing the log for this one. Second find today. Now that's fine. I'm gonna put it away, continue on. And now, on to the next one. Welcome to yet another park. The geocache should be somewhere around here. Okay, he located the pine cone, and I think that's the geocache.
Yep.
Nice one.
So I'm using the lid of the container as a form holder. Oops. That doesn't seem to be working well. But here goes.
Maybe we should just go for do that again.
Yeah, maybe I should retake that. Okay, so I'm using the cap of the container as a phone holder, and now it is time to sign the log. Okay, we got that, and now time to go to the next one. Seems like someone's bike. Indoor bike, huh? Interesting.
I can tell why someone dropped it off here. There we go. Gonna get a good workout in. I don't know, I think this might be better than my exercise bike at home. I think we have more important things to do.
I bet you cannot guess where this next geocache is. Of course, in another park. What's up with all these parks? Okay, the hint for this one is at the base of a small tree near a giant metal pole. So there are two recent DNFs for a difficulty 1.5 cache, and it doesn't look like it's anywhere around here. So me and Sloan are gonna turn those two DNFs into four. Now we're just gonna go enjoy this view down here. Actually, maybe not. So, last chance to guess where this next geocache is. I'm sure you will not be able to guess. Oh, there it is, there it is. There we go. So I was just about to film a video saying how I couldn't find it, but I'd seen it, but then I went to go get Sloan, and then when I got back, I couldn't find it, but then I found it. We are now trying to find a place to eat. And I think we found our place. Welcome to another park. I have not done one geocache today that hasn't been in a park, so. Luckily, they're all different and they're not just the same, but the hint for this one is 4 feet up rock wall, mid-level of park, under the rose. So, I think it's around here. Under the rose, that would make the most sense. And we just found it. There we go. Oh, cool, there's some chairs by the water. Okay, so this time I have a better view than before at all the other parks. This is actually very beautiful. And now it's time to sign the log. Okay, we've signed that. And now, oh wait, my shoes have been in the water. And now, it's time to head on to the next one. Look at how dirty I've made that chair by standing on it trying to get off. Okay, so we have one more cache left to find today. And like all the others, it of course is in a park. That would be a good spot for the geocache. I mean, this looks really good, like a really good spot for a geocache. But nope, that isn't one. I think it's farther up here. That would have been favorite point worthy. Okay, so this one is a regular size, which means that it's pretty big. I still can't find it though. That does not look regular size to me. That looks small. Well, at least we found it. I am now going to sign the last log for the day. Right here. I don't know if this is a log. Well, that was a very fun find and a great day of capturing. Now, we have to get the bus back. So I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.
We've almost missed this bus.